reflect this month on the many black history makers of centuries gone by, thegrio.com believes that there are black history makers in the making among us right now. Of the 100 people named on their national online list this month, Detroit Public Schools Emergency Financial Manager Robert Bob is among them.
It's a national list of 100 people.
Oh, it feels wonderful. It's like, don't blow it.
He recalls some of his own history-making moments.
I was the first African-American to be appointed city manager in Kalamazoo.
Looking around his office, you can't miss this message he wrote on his wall, a quote from a famous black history maker, Frederick Douglass.
During Black History Month, instead of really celebrating the present, I just think that it's so vital that we celebrate the past.
Douglass escaped slavery in the 1800s, led the abolitionist movement, eloquently speaking and writing against slavery. This quote, "Once you learn to read, you will be free," illustrates Bob's rigorous five-year program that includes ensuring Detroit kids are reading at grade level.
I'm absolutely convinced that the Detroit Public Schools will become one of the highest performing school, interurban school district in America.
The GRIO recognizes Bob for his two controversial years here with a monumental task to eliminate an initial $219 million DPS deficit.
As long as I can keep that perspective, you know, I can deal with all of the adult issues, I can fight all of the battles.
All of the GRIO.com history makers of the future were nominated by a team of experts, affiliates, contributors, GRIO staff, and NBC editorial writers and researchers. Bob shares this honor with First Lady Michelle Obama and two other outstanding Detroiters in the health and science and environment fields that I'll be introducing you to later this week. To see the entire list and read about Bob and all 100, go to the Scene on 4 section of ClickOnDetroit.com.